You or a family member may have recently been diagnosed with pheochromocytoma, pheo, or paraganglioma, para. We'll help you understand why genetic testing is important, which mutations are a factor, what you can do for your health. Pheo and para are rare, slow-growing neuroendocrine tumors that may cause symptoms of high blood pressure, anxiety, heart palpitations, sweating, headaches, and many more. Sometimes patients show no symptoms at all. Everyone diagnosed should talk to their doctor about genetic testing because about 35% of pheos and paras are the result of a hereditary mutation. With mutation diagnosis, lifelong monitoring is important to catch developing tumors early. Regular 24-hour urine and blood plasma tests, CT, MRI, or functional imaging is recommended. Children have a 50-50 chance of inheriting the mutation from a parent. If inherited, a child may never develop a tumor, but regular monitoring is essential to their health plan. Some of the genes associated with high risk of pheo-para are: knowing your genetic mutation will aid in determining how often you need to be monitored, understanding the likelihood of developing tumors, identifying potential treatment options. Because pheo and para are rare, patients should see an experienced multidisciplinary medical team to learn about possible genetic mutations, frequency of monitoring, and treatment plans. In summary, to date, over a dozen mutations have been found to be associated with pheo-para. Genetic testing is important because it establishes the need for further assessment. You can learn more about pheo-para genetics and our centers of excellence at pheopara.org. All of this information can be overwhelming and scary. We are here for you throughout your journey because together we are pheo-para fearless.